How many students began the path towards a college degree, but never made it to the finish line to receive their credential? 35 million. That's right. Some 35 million Americans have attended some college without receiving a degree, and 4 million completed at least 2 years of coursework. Many of these students actually earn the right credits to receive a degree, but never saw the credential. And many students find hurdles in their path to the degree. Low income, first generation, and minority students are most likely to encounter and get sidetracked by these hurdles. This is not good for our nation or communities, because by 2020, 65% of all jobs in America will require at least a college degree or credential, while only 45% of our workforce currently holds either. That's why it's important that our colleges have resources and programs to re-engage students, help them get back on track, and award them degrees when due. The Institute for Higher Education Policy created Degrees When Due to help colleges increase attainment among students with some college but no degree, an approach we call degree reclamation. How does it work? Degrees When Due help states and colleges carry out strategies by bringing together the right campus and system leaders, providing instruction on better using data, offering live coaching, and developing work plans to build campus capacity and help more students cross the degree completion finish line. And the results show that degree reclamation works. Since 2009, we've helped over 500 colleges award 20,000 new associate's degrees. We're ready to expand Degrees When Due so that every near completer crosses the finish line. Ready to join us?